Well, good day, everybody. Steve the Gamble here, and FBXW Show 210 starts off with these two powerhouses, these two behemoths. Barney Green, who has been on an interesting streak, but oh, that last show he did some good work. And he's going against Jesse Lagan, one half of RIP. It'll be interesting to see who, between these two, Jesse Lagan, who has quite a bit on his repertoire, his resume. Barney Green, he has a past, he has history, he's been world champion. His partner Johnny Rotten in the six-man battle royal. And as you know, Master Scorpion, we have one-on-one action on the by hook or by crook, is the hot seat champion. But it's not on the line. No. We will be seeing Jesse Lagan and Barney Green, the Barney Green experience, going on. Scorpion.
And we're underway. Oh, looking at these two men, I don't think
oh,
there's going to be
God, that was
traditional
quick.
About this one-on-one
Ooh.
Matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe.
But he beat Damian Cross in Hell in a Cell, and then later on sprung on Jerry after his match. Successful against Darby, but all worn out. He got his hot seat beat belt back, and Damian Cross, well, he is pretty cross.
Who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment.
But oh, Jesse Lagan going for the pin on Barney. Oh, Barney didn't go. Barney's learning that you don't have to go for a three count in 5 seconds.
Oh, wow. Forcefully delivered. He doesn't want
Jesse
to
Lagan, ooh, getting
ring.
In there. Whoa, what was that? Giddy up.
Got him where he wants him. A Falcon Arrow suplex.
A Falcon Arrow, all right.
And set him up effectively using the knee. My goodness, crushing it. Showing off some of his speed there. Boom, what impact! What a stomp! Good grief! Knee drop. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
He's taking some offense. To be expected, though. It's not like he's in there with a
slouch, guys.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here. And it looks like he was wrong.
Nice.
Very wrong.
Suplex. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
He is getting absolutely manhandled.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
I'm having a hard time believing that one. Look at this. What incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Knee drop.
Jeez.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
He's got him covered. Real close. Too close for cover.
Wow.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Only a back suplex.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. Toss to the outside. And there's his speed paying off.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Drake down the apron using the elbow as a weapon. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
He's got the shoulders down. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
In the corner is not a good spot to be. Oh, man, into the corner.
Wow, what a
great... Here's the cover! For the win!
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Not yet. Oh, and a snap there!
That'll give you whiplash.
Uh-oh.
Nailed it. Can he finish him off here? I think that slam caught us all off guard.
The shoulders are down.
One, two,
a kick out before three.
He's not giving up that easy.
When this guy's on, look out.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Look at this.
Avoids trouble there.
A harsh impact.
Victory is on the horizon.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Back inside the ring now.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
What's this? Michinoku Chikara!
Absolutely. Look at this. And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Moonsault! Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Sharp knee.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Uh-oh. Neckbreaker!
What a forearm!
Too quick for him there.
Uh-oh. Setting him up!
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker!
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
He wants no part of the outside. He has him right where he wants him.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Uh-oh, Barney Green experience.
Wow, I thought he was a god.
Oh! Jesse Lagan thwarted it. Whoa! Ended a knee to the face to boot. Pump. Handle. Power. Slam! Oh my god. These guys are smart.
He's going for the pin.
One. A two. Oh my god. Busted open and out.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
That is some... That was some grand slamming, if you know what I mean.
Who could forget this?
He got... The Barney's awakening there. The Green awakening.
He ain't messing around.
Oh, he landed on them knees.
And this is how he...
Oh, my God. That really must hurt. Oh, my God. But in the end...
Here is your winner, Jesse L.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody...
Will Barney ever get a victory?
Now, that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began. And now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
Good job, Jesse. Well, next we go into the Battle Royal. We got Kevin Hudson, Overhaul Zed, JTS, Johnny Rotten, Adam Oliver, and Master Scorpion, the current Hot Seat Champion. What he is doing in this mess, I do not know. What does he want in this? He wants to rule the world. We'll let these guys come in quietly, and then we'll move on.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six name matches like this really remind me of your class. We'll be right back.
tell me, do you have a favorite heading into this battle royal? I've learned never to pick a favorite in a match like this. I mean, we once saw the Brooklyn Brawler win a battle royal, which tells me anything can truly happen here in WWE.
Behind, he doesn't want to get that thing sprung on him, even though 24/7 rule has been lifted right now. Can't have five other people ruining a whole battle royal. Might as well be a hot seat battle royal.
Here we go with six of WWE's top superstars vying to be the
Adam Oliver giving Matt the Scorpion a boot to the head. No one's going to get to pin him for the belt. That's not happening. Oh, Master Scorpion sliced at him.
You've got to believe
Oh, God. Master Scorpion just having his way with him.
This might be it. Oh, my. What a stomp. Good grief.
Winner of this might get a shot at that iron belt. GTS would be cool. Overall, Zed would have another shot. Adam Oliver, certainly deserving. Match of Scorpion, you go for two belts. Johnny Rotten, I don't know if he's gone for it though. Probably at some point in the past. Jerry, starting a whole new streak. This isn't over the top rope either, folks. This is pin. Loser draw.
Looks like he's starting to tire. Oh. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys. He's absorbed a lot of punishment so far, guys, but getting him over the ropes into the arena floor will be no easy task.
Oh, God, Master Scorpion and GTS going at it. Now, oh, my God.
He has more result than just about anybody on the roster.
Oh, my dear Lord, GTS.
He's stumbling some now. Oh, his hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
He was one of my favorites heading into this battle royal, and I'm not ready to write him off the list just yet. He's got plenty of fight left in him.
He's taken on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Can he end it here?
When I think of a six-man battle royal, I often think of how different the strategy is for a superstar who's competing in it. Yes, the objective is the same, to be the last person standing in the ring, but there are only six superstars. You're not able to hide among the trees, so to speak, as well as the battle royals with 20, 30, or 40 superstars.
A drop kick in the corner!
Perfectly executed.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Byron, you made a great point earlier when talking about the different strategy a superstar needs to employ in a six-man battle royal as opposed to a battle royal with a much larger number of participants. In a six-man battle royal, a superstar has to be ready for anything right away and can't expect any time to catch their breath.
There's nowhere to run, nowhere to hide in a six-man battle royal. Action's coming right to your door at every turn, and a superstar...
He might have it. Oh, continuing to punish.
Harsh impact.
That's with the cover.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Look at that. Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Boom. What a stomp.
Good grief.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Bang!
Oh! This one is open.
His shoulders are down.
He's struggling a bit here. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
With so much mass in the ring at the same time, bodies have a way of getting beaten and broken, and that's exactly what's happening to him right now.
Watch out!
Incredible impact!
Boom, what a kick!
He's on his heels. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
He was one of my favorites heading into this battle royal, and I'm not ready to write him off the list just yet. He's got plenty of fight left in him.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
Here comes Corey.
Here we go.
Boom, cage shot.
That, he's got him covered.
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Not yet.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Into the neck breaker.
When this guy's on, look out.
Counter here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is
super kick!
Wow, I'm just
back. Look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Incredible drop.
He caught him slipping. He's in full control now. His shoulders are down. Never say die attitude out of him.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Oh boy, he is worried.
Setting him up in position here. On the set, tornado DDT.
Viking DDT. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Gabe, it might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's too quick for him there.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. This one's over, guys.
Not gonna stop until it gets the job done, I guess.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? This guy just refuses to quit.
Not yet.
Irish whip.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out?
Just finish it.
He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
Here he goes.
Slam with authority.
Nailed it.
He's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough? There's the cover. Can he do it? This guy's on. Look out.
What a scary drop.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
He's got the shoulders down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that. Opportunity to win this thing.
Thunderous slam. Up across the shoulders. Into a sidewalk slam.
Wow.
Awesome. I can't believe what's gone down so far.
You know, Johnny Rotten lifting him up. Kevin Hudson watching. Oh, Kevin Hudson! Whoa! Next to grab some credit there. He's busted open hard, too. It's not getting any better.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's a bleeder. Oh, Johnny Rotten. In trouble. Up he goes. Oh! Shit's closed. One. Two, no, he's not gone yet. He's going into overtime. That's a scorpion. Oh, colliding.
We have seen him here before.
Uh-oh. This is definitely going to be the end of the shift. What the hell? Why did Johnny Rotten do that? I mean, Kevin went down pretty bad. No, Johnny Rotten flopped down like a rag doll. Oh, no, we lifted him up. And a running power slam, and he's going for the pin. One, two. Oh, Johnny Rotten still with it. Oh, Kevin returning the favor because he got saved. And oh, giant DDT. Oh, my God.
DDT.
Why? Why don't people let people pin people? I don't get it.
In position for a powerbomb.
Uh-oh.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Oh, ooh. Johnny Rotten did a flip-de-loop-de-loop. What? One. Two. Oh, my God, that was a flippy fluky pin, but oh, Johnny Rotten and Meister Scorpion now going at it.
So much drama here in this battle royal, and a big question.
These two going at it of all the people left over. Master Scorpion and Johnny Rotten. No, Matt Scorpion wanted to be in every show. Here we go. One, two. Oh my God. Oh my, the dear Lord.
Let's take another look at what makes the six-man battle royal such a unique and brutal event.
He's getting after it here.
Holy smokes.
He ain't playing.
He did that.
And here's a last look at this one.
There's your winner of that battle royal, folks.
Johnny Ron Tenacious.
The referee's three count ends this one.
And holy smokies.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect.
That is one hell of a performance. That's going to get him a shot, I think, at IN Gold. Congratulations, Johnny Rotten. And now we're going to move on. And, Master Scorpion just pissed right now. Whoa, 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 what's going on? Uh-oh, snarks. Oh my God. Oh, he just whomped him.
Here is your winner and new rated.
And he has just claimed the hot seat belt back. It's back with Damian Cross.
A decisive victory here tonight.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. Well, that's just the harsh reality.
That is some silly shit.
What we just saw anywhere else.
Well, we move on to the continuation of Creeper looking for that person who put out his partner. And yeah, they've forfeited the tag belts at this point. And well, on his quest to find a new partner, possibly to vie for those belts, because he has that right. He has also got Austin Kruger's. He has Austin Kruger history. Austin Kruger, I think, was the victim, but Creeper wants to interrogate him, if you will. Well, we'll see.
The following contest is an extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 199 pounds, the King.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Thank you.
the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time. Nasty attack to the neck.
And he's hanging him up on the second rope.
Using the ropes. Knee lift.
Submission time.
He's losing his grip, Michael.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, he turns it around.
He's definitely a different animal, I'll tell you that. He's a whole new person. Mask off.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it.
He's weakening that arm. Oh, Austin Kruger. He's like, oh, help me, Lord. Austin Kruger's been looking for a direction in FBXW, and I'm sure he's going to find it.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Oh, creeper.
He's got to get himself out of it.
He's got a little bit of a Scott Adams flavor to him. Oh, the Megara, the Gamora, whatever that is. I don't know what that is, but it hurts. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God, he's done it.
I don't know
he's
if he found it. What he was looking for in this match.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
I don't know. But he made short work of Austin Kruger.
Tap out victory there.
Michael, your pride definitely takes a hit when you're forced to tap out.
Will he ever find the person that put out Rugged?
For choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
I do not know. But we are moving on to the Jerry I and title match, which is, what do you know, against Damian Cross, who is the hot seat champion. And I don't know. I'm sure they went at it before, but you know, people are gonna bump into each other more and more. Let's see. Well, yeah, I mean, Master and Damien went at Jerry before, but not in singles. First in 207, it was Master. I don't know about 206 though. Let me look that up. Dark Leader. Then Master Scorpion. Then it was Master and Damien. And that's when things went belly up.
Is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Internet National Championship.
And we're waiting to see. Yeah, I'm... Master Scorpion was protected during his Battle Royal match. But once that was over, I guess the rules were over, and yeah, he was susceptible. And now, Damien is the hot seat champion again. By hook or by crook. As you can see, he's left the belt in a safe place. I mean, he doesn't want to get bamboozled. I mean, he gets, if the rules are lifted, he gets pins. I mean, it doesn't matter where the belt is. But he has left it back there. He is the hot seat champion right now. He's going for Iron Gold. He wants to be, a two-belt champion again. Well, I don't know, again? Or what's he ever? I don't know.
These two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
what you gonna do? Stay the fuck out of my business. Stay away from the loot, yeah. I just fucked your bitch, yeah. So what you gonna do? Stay the fuck out of my business. Stay away from the loot, yeah.
WWE has exciting superstars ready to square off here. And they're coming from my team. Superstars
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Ouch. Technique.
Challenger's starting to falter.
He's looking at it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
The champ's starting to sweat.
he may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. And it might help him in the long run. We'll see.
Duty right hand.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh. The challenger in some big trouble here. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar.
Wow, I thought he was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
The intensity of this match has been incredible. He might have it.
Boom, nasty impact. Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Going for the big one.
That's how you put an X.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Harsh impact.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, nasty impact.
Shoulders down, championship on the line!
New champion!
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Hello, Russian leg sweep. This has been quite the match. Going on a while. It's a little quiet there. Sorry, folks. Just technicalities.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Uh-oh. Hot seat champion. Uh-oh. Getting lifted up into the Irish cutter by the IN champion. So far, we don't know what's going to happen, but one, two, oh.
Champ retains.
Now he's lost. Just like Macho Scorpion did in singles and as he did in the doubles. But oh, look at that. He had him there.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
He so came so close. But he's still the hot seat champion, so wasn't a title for title shot, so Damian. At least you have that. At least you have that.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
But oh, the Irish cutter. Squelched his high end dreams for now. Still Iron Champion. Holy smokes.
What a match.
Damian Cross is a big mofo.
I say that was an amazing contest.
He loves his belt. This is his second run. After being world champion for a time. I want to take a look at that replay. Let's take a look at that replay. Well, Jerry says good night for the night.
Every single minute of this,
there was that was Irish cutter and boof. Ooh. Doesn't work well on a body that big, but there it is. And, yeah, Damian's going back in the ring. He did his little tour of the ring there, and oh my god! Match of Scorpion, where'd he come from? Oh my god! He threw him up in the air, and oh my god, where did he come from? That's what happens when you look at replays, folks. You're not seeing the real-time stuff. He threw him up, and he speared him in the middle of the air. That's Match of Scorpion, and I guess he just got himself the hot seat belt again. Boy, they're really going into rule technicalities, aren't they? Well, there you go. I mean, we're going to go on to the main event, but wow, new hot seat champion. Not twice now. Well, we move on to the main event, and yeah, the world champion with his partner of choice, given, you know, they're kind of running out, and Scott Adams, who'll be going for that gold at War. Not with the most likely of opponents, but, or not opponents, but allies, but I mean, it's not really an ally. No one wants to tag with Scott. So we figured let's go the complete other direction and take the last person that would ever want to, well, Scott would want to have. Mike Minor kind of smiled when we had him.
Absolutely, Mike. In fact, if you ask me, the competitors have what it takes to
what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
He has actually had quite a bit of success lately, like in the multi-men matches. Mike Minor.
And his partner from Elysian Fields.
He's been struggling, but he tries.
Michael T.G. Minor.
He was champion for almost a couple months. But by God, I can not see him being without that belt again. There's every chance in the world that he will have it. But I don't know. I love these little tag team situations where the team is not exactly a team. LS will always be LS, no matter who is together. These two, the Scott, and the one facing. Oh, wow, that did not work at all.
We're ready to go. And whichever team wins this match here tonight can absolutely
big ugly Samoan drop
for being one of WWE's top teams.
Dropkick hits the mark. What grace, float over DDT.
And the one, whoa!
Lights out.
He did not play that wisely.
What are you doing here, Corey?
That did not go well. He is a big, nice strong man. I mean, oh, wow.
As he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh! You got him with the beluga kick. And Scott. Oh, he's going for a tag maybe. Oh, well, he missed that opportunity. Oh, Scott is just quick on the draw here. Oh, bad place to be. Oh, wow. He can't seem to get a tag in to save his goddamn life. Oh, and he knocked the referee over with swinging him over there. He's holding him still. Oh, my God. What's he going to do? Oh, I didn't know that was a move. Unbelievable.
Gutbuster.
Oh, and Kia. Not the biggest guy.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. What a strike. Is it enough, though?
He's knocked him right out. But he's getting back up. And uh-oh. Oh, no. There's nothing pretty about this, and whoa! Oh, he didn't even bounce. He just...
And he kicks
and oh, but,
very nice.
Well, I don't know if Mike Minor interrupted that count accidentally by stepping on him.
Dropkick. Takes him down.
And he might have been trying to help, but it didn't really, did it? Uh-oh. Oh, none prettier.
Sure how much he has left in a tag team. He's going for the
one,
pin.
Two. Whoa.
Gonna take more than that.
Nope, not quite.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. You
doing here, Corey?
Oh my God, he is just a.
His hopes of winning.
Oh, he's a monster.
Starting to dwindle.
This is not the time.
And he escapes the submission.
Man, back to the beach.
That could have been disastrous.
Last war.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor's in the
ring. Like a beach head. More than you know, like a war reference.
I should also point out that the
throwing him in this corner. Mike Miner, I don't think has been in there yet.
Only the legal man.
Oh my God, Mike Miner. Oh, he just opened him up.
By an opponent.
Oh my goodness.
Match when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee.
I mean, maybe I'm just forgetful, but
for a tag to be considered
legal, I don't remember seeing Mike Miner in there.
To be on the apron, the partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch.
Jeepers, Mike Miner is not that helpful, is he?
Tag be made.
Yeah, I don't know if he's going to get in there. What Key was doing there, I don't know.
Oh, check that.
Oh!
Breaker. So good.
That's left him over in. Uh-oh. One. What?
They did it.
Did he even try to stop it? What happened there?
He deserves another look. Here we go.
Did it, but he didn't. And, oh, no. Was Mike Miner even in there? There was like potential tags, and I don't know if Mike Miner refused or Scott refused, but
remember this?
Wow. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that unchoreographed. Mike Miner getting out of the way. Look, yeah, there, he stepped on everything, and he might have cost Scott the match right there. I don't know.
Here are your winners.
I think Mike Miner both cost him the match and maybe intentionally messed up his momentum. I mean, he's not going for anything himself, so he has nothing to lose.
I'd be curious to see how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division.
This is very amusing. Well, Kia, he's got his red badge of courage right there, folks.
Remember this?
I want to see this move again. Well, LS leave the ring. Oh, boy. And Scott getting up. Mike Miner. Oh, finally getting in the ring. Well, he hasn't done that very much, has he? Except for a couple of useless times. No, he's just telling him, no. Screw you. That's what I could tell. That's what Abus was saying. He was saying, screw you. Bye. I don't know. That's don't turn your back on him.
Uh-oh.
Scott's coming in behind him. Oh, watch out. Oh, too late. He thought he was going to get away with mouthing him after what he did to Scott. Oh, my dear Lord. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Scott. He's still got some stuff left in him, and Mike Miner should be fresh, but he's not doing a very good job.
Hey, you're going to get yourself disqualified.
Oh, he's having his way with him.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
If things don't change
Scott,
in a hurry, this has all the...
looking around for something. Oh! Mike Miner, understandably, retaliating.
When it comes to Falls Count Anywhere matches, for my money, there are few better than the November 2016 battle.
Now, Mike Miner getting... oh! He was trying to get some hardware and... oh! On top of the handle of the hammer. Ouch.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Pounding on him. Mike Miner trying to fight back. Uh-oh, that didn't work. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. And clock! Oh, and down he goes. We'll see you next week.